Well, I was trying to get out of the building after I just filmed that old Otis, and look what I found. Looks like another Otis. Even though this one existed. Oh, let's go up to all the way to the top. No manufacturing info, but that looks like an Otis indicator. Oh wait, it's locked out, isn't it? Okay, let's check two.